What's up, everyone? Doing a race here at Talladega with the Xfinity cars. Gonna show a little bit of the chaos here since I didn't really do much of a intro. But here's the intro. Hopefully you guys enjoy it, and let's hop right on into it.
Yeah, number 9 is blinking like crazy.
All right, we're getting ready to go green here. That 9 car is blinking super crazy.
Go.
There's the green.
Got a car on the inside.
Look, Carl, what's that for?
Still there.
I don't think the 10 was really planning on going anywhere here.
Hold your line. Hold your line. Stop. You're clear inside. Car low. Hold your line. Car inside.
All right, we're starting to move up front now.
Still there. Three wide up top. Clear low.
Hey, Mark, just fall back here and grab me before you start out losing me.
All right, 3 laps into a 30 lap race. We're running 12th on the outside line. And there they go. Alright, we're coming to the green here. Alright, outside line's gonna start moving here.
Clear low.
Woo.
Inside.
Feel like he's all over my bumper back there.
Clear
6.
Roger line.
The next car is Houston. Hill is leading the race.
Still there.
Get him out there.
Hold your line.
Leader's clear now, so not no more.
Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there.
We're right in the danger zone of that bottom line.
Still there.
Oh, he thought about dipping down. Almost would have been the move, but...
Still there. Still there. Carlo. Hold your line. You're clear inside. Inside. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line.
Oh, 10's almost clear here.
Hold your line.
We can keep that momentum.
Still there, 3 wide, you're in the middle. Hold your line. Clear outside. You've got a car low.
Car probably doesn't know any throttle control, whoever's driving that one that pushed us 3 wide.
Still there.
P5. The last lap was at 51.23.
Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line.
That's why you don't follow the car right in front of you.
Still there. Hold your line. You're in the middle. Hold your line. Clear high.
Just done a 51.27.
Palm inside.
I'm just glitching a little bit here and there.
Still there.
Trying to stay back here. I don't think back at all.
Hold your line.
Oh no, you're fine, buddy. I want to match your energy.
Hold your line.
I'm not going to miss the drive yet, because I've been just paraphrasing and I've been running, so I'll just be able to be behind.
Hold your line.
All right, outside line starting to prevail more. Woo. Wow, that inside line got momentum out of nowhere there.
Still there. Hold your line. Still there. You're up high.
Sixth place. That lap was at 51.35.
Inside.
Not what I wanted.
Hold your line.
We will cool our engine at least. Clear down low.
There's a car on your inside.
I think I'm gonna dip low when I can.
Got a car on the inside. Clear inside.
Yeah, sorry, I thought it was clear. I thought you were gonna go
fine. Woo, goodness. That was not the smartest move. Smart move by me.
On the outside. You clear high. Got a car on the outside. Hold your line.
I guess the 22 here.
Hold your line. Clear high. Outside.
I think we need to probably get around this tool in this corner to catch up to the path.
Hold your line. Clear high.
Alright. B11. That's half distance. The fuel's okay. That lap was at 51.15.
Got a car high. Clear outside. Car outside. Clear high.
Alright, hopefully we don't lose the draft here. I guess we got drafting partners behind us, so we'll be alright. Yeah, that's why I backed out. I mean, everybody's running fairly good, so... But a few people are trying to get that outside line to work and coming to a lapper, so not gonna work. I would have let him in, but I couldn't move up any higher than what I'm at, so.
Clear all around.
And he controlled his car around the corner. And he was able to control his car around the corner, too.
Well, he was in that first wheel, so I think his car's slow enough, but yeah, he was able to do that anyway.
Yeah, you'd be surprised how slow people will spin out. Really don't want to be pushing too hard here.
Still there. Clear low.
Not yet. We'll wait another 5 laps or so, and then we'll start trying to make our move. If we can, we'll push through this middle line Each time those guys open up.
Carlo.
Three wide's happening. And the leader of three wide can't hold his line, though. I don't want the guys behind losing the draft. Looks like they're about to. I'm gonna hug the bottom for these guys here. Few more laps, we'll start trying to make our move here. Be leading the stop lane though of these last or these back cars here. Looks like they're about ready to go actually. We'll let them go. Three wide. They're absolutely gonna wreck here soon.
Yeah, Michael, I don't know about you, but I'm full wide here for now.
Yeah, at least another lap or two.
Second two about killed me.
The gap to Johnson behind is increasing. It's now 0.78.
I think you overreacted just a tad. See, I'm thinking the same way he is, but I also didn't want to lose too much momentum here. See, there we go. We lost momentum. I don't even know how. I think they're about to crash, but we're gonna keep it going. And it's lap 25. It might be time to start moving here. At 21, some beautiful driving there.
Outside.
Well, we'll see how this lap traffic, what happens here. And he's down on the apron. Is he gonna stay there though? We're clear high, so we can move. I think it's time to move. We really need to go. This is kind of how I feel.
Carlo, we're going 3 wide. You're on the outside.
That white, that pink car is probably gonna. I don't know what's going on here. Contact up there.
Hold your line.
The yellow.
Hold your line. You're up high, 3 wide.
That was important.
Whew.
Clear low, inside.
I have no idea how we get all the score.
Clear low.
I don't know what happened there. Good job on everyone's part. Oh, there goes a car. That 12 car is a danger. Know which lane he was in.
Clear high, car high.
Top lane.
Still there.
Oh, you gotta love it.
Clear high.
This is terrible.
Car low.
B14, white flag, last lap. Your last lap time was at 50.90.
Hold your line. You're in the middle.
I am so freaking loose. It's stupid.
All right, bud. Thank you for the 4X. Woo, buddy. Oh, goodness. That's a finish right there.
That's a damn finish,
yeah, great job.